Guys, it's me, Candy, here again, and I'm going to be playing some more Mountain Crime Ritual or something, whatever it's called. And I just want to say something. I accidentally deleted the part where I was doing the bottle, like filling the wine bottles up in the pipes. So, yeah. I'm really sorry about that. So let's see what we have to do now. This map. The hotel entrance. Well, why heck, then you got out of the screen. And this might be a little hard of, might have some problems in this recording because I'm not using my mouse. Because my mouse battery died. Yeah, there might be some complications in this. Oh, okay, we have doves. Those two don't look like doves. Like, if you see, like, this thing looks like a bear or something. Or like a ghost bear or something. These doves, they're just turned upside down. Okay, we got a key. To what exactly? Well, the freezer key. Found both of them. Beauty.
We'll
go back here, I believe.
Jack probably secured the doors because of the dead man in the stable.
Okay, in here. Sorry, I forgot where I was. Ah, I'm so sorry you're seeing that. This is something I mean by problems. I'm not using my mouse, and I'm not used to using my pad on my computer. So you'll be seeing that. Until I can get some batteries. Oh my god. Well, I didn't even know she was in here.
Another body. She died of exposure. Another body. She died of exposure.
Okay, St. Mount Department of Children Protection and Care, Mr. Billy Wilton. We hurriedly, can't talk, notify you that our investigation could conclude that you are directly related to Mary Ashley Rose. Wow, those are a lot of first names.
According to this letter, Bill Wilton had started.
Okay.
According to this letter, Bill Wilton had started tutoring a young girl.
As of July 1st, 1985, you will be her legal basically her adopted father, due to the death of her parents. Currently, Mary Rose is hospital. She is in grave condition. Following the accident of St. Rose Resort, please contact us to proceed necessary papers. May 5th, 1985.
According to this letter.
Carson claims famous financier Billy Walton died in the accident. One car accident. His stable driving to St. Anna Resort, he lost control of his car and drove off the cliff. Rescuers personally said that he died upon it. In fact, the entire city is mourning the loss of arts and whatever, an organizer of the fundraiser for sick children. As of Amber Wilton, the descendant businessman's daughter, told us Wilton had been having trouble with his car, and he even taking his vehicle to the local mechanic Coleman's. The day of the accident, could the wreck have been prevented? Did the mechanic at the repair shop miss something? Whose fault is it? No one knows. Oh, August 26, 1988. There's no dates on these news. Like, there's nothing right here. I don't know what's supposed to be right here, but have something. I'm gonna picture the person. I think that's a picture of an actual bar wreck. It looks like it, doesn't it? But yeah. Who's... No! I'm sorry, you keep saying that. I just want to get this done. Recorded. This game's almost over. Dad, have you lost your mind? We need to meet and discuss this at once. August the 8th, 1988. Oh, that's it. So what did I get? Ephemeral. Oh, what's this? Okay, it's two kids. Images blurred on your lens. Lens? No, lens. Oh, whoa, what's this? Short. 3978. I'm so sorry. I keep doing this to you. What was that for again? I don't know, yeah, this. 9378. Let's see the map. Elevator and lobby entrance. Is there any reason?
Jack probably secured the doors because of the dead man in the stable.
Yeah, I know, I need to, because I was missing, let's try it. There's a crack in the wall, okay. Crack, plaster, phone from the wall, sledgehammer. Smash it. Oh, a door. Key. What is in here? Oh. Someone turned this place upside down and found. Find something. Yeah, it looks like it was this. Pictures. Ooh, apparently he did. I'm sorry. Apparently he did not like this photo. Someone must have been in there. Spyglass. I think that is it. Oh, it's here. Curses locked. We are out of stuff. We need to find more stuff. What do we have to do now? That'll be it. This is where we're at. Yo. Oh, right here. Oh, another hidden object. Seems wonderful. I don't even look at the mold parts. I don't know, didn't we already do this one? The first one, we already did this one. Maybe we didn't. Sorry if I'm being quiet, I'm just looking around to find everything. Oh, I don't even know what that was. I was in it. Ah, sorry. It's just as bad as the penalizing thing. I seriously gotta find some batteries. Okay, so we need that. Let's I am just so sorry, guys. I should probably delete this, but I really want to get this done. I don't feel like playing this game over again. This part. Do-do-do. elevator lobby. Get chiseled.